Hey,
oh, okay.
Hear me
out there. That's cool. Do you like it?
Could be a little louder. I have no control over that.
Right? And you're that taller.
All right, I've been asked to say a blessing. That's the prayer of the food.
Oh, no, no.
So would you please join me in doing so if you are so inclined?
Yeah, and you're working as
Lord God,
friend,
we love you
cool.
And we praise
like
you.
It?
And we thank you for
this
afternoon, this morning, where we get to show our appreciation to those. Oh God, who are bold, to those who are sworn to protect and to serve, to those who run in toward danger while the rest of us are running away. And so we ask, oh Lord, this morning, this afternoon, that you bless them in a special way, and that through this event, Lord, you can show them how much we appreciate them and how much we love them, because you first loved us. We ask your blessing over this food, O Lord. May it nourish us that we might accomplish all that you have for us today and forever. And we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, if you'd all please stand for the national anthem.
That was the Washington Post March. My name is Seth Parker. We are the Orange Community Band. Thank you for having us here today, and thank you to the event organizers for organizing this event today. We will be giving you a concert of patriotic and American music today that I hope you will enjoy. Our next selection is the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you.
Our next selection are some old familiar favorites. This is Swings the Thing. That was actually called Swing the Move. Our next selection is by an American composer. This is James Burrington, All Glory Told. over here to my left, there's some basket raffles and the big food event over here behind us. Vendors all around. Salvation Army is here. The ice cream truck is here. So please visit all of the vendors that are here. Thank you again for inviting us. We are the Orange Community Band. Thank you to all of the first responders. Our next selection is Irving Berlin's Songs for America.
Thank you.
Our next selection is a musical. This is Rodgers and Hammerstein's Carousel.
Thank you.
That was highlights from the musical Carousel. Our next selection is A March by John Philip Sousa, and it is called The National Game. And in the percussion section, you will hear a hint about what game they are referring to. March by John Philip Sousa, about baseball. You might have heard the crack of the baseball bat. At this time, as we know, today is the 20th commemoration of September 11th, 2001. I'd like to stop and just recognize all of the people who gave their lives on that day, who lost their lives on that day, with a brief moment of silence. Thank you. Our next selection is America the Beautiful.
Thank you.
We have a few more tunes to play for you, and after us, the dance studio will be entertaining you this afternoon. Our next selection is from an American rock band. This is Selections from Chicago. Thank you. not sure if anybody has the opportunity to look up into the sky to see if the skydivers are jumping today. They were. Good. It's a good day for it. Our next selection, speaking of parachutes, is by our local composer, Mel Hall. This is his march, The Parachute Jump. Community band around our patriotic season concert, the 4th of July, is to play a selection called the Armed Forces Salute. When we play this tune, we ask that anybody who has served or is family of those who have served or is a veteran to stand up when they hear their song from the branch of the military that is represented. This is Armed Forces Salute.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you to all who have served, and the veterans, and the first responders, and the family of everybody. We have two more selections to go. Thank you again for inviting us. We are the Orange Community Band. My name is Stephanie Parker. We're happy to be here. Our next selection is Theme from New York, New York. For inviting us to play. We have one last march to play for you, and after us, please stay where you are to watch the dance studio of Orange, Massachusetts perform. Our last selection is the Liberty Bell March. so much.